Yes. She's just not doing too well. And as her mother, I just can't let her go out feeling this sick. Protective services would come down on me like a bunch of crows on roadkill or something. You know. What's wrong with you? Oh, what is this, get a doctor or something?